principle that the company that connects you to the internet doesn't get to control what you do on the internet. Internet service providers should not be in a position to be a gatekeeper or a toll booth. Their job is to connect you to whatever website you want. Net neutrality is the set of rules and the principles that maintains that status quo of how the internet has essentially always worked. There are a lot of ways to think about what the negative implications of a non-neutral internet would be. Everyone has kind of this internet map of their own. You end up in these like crazy corners of the internet with rich sources of information, but you know, not getting millions of hits a day. And all of those corners get left behind and degraded when they're stuck in the slow lane, stuck in the sort of second tier internet, stuck in the slow lane, 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 stuck in the slow lane. Big, powerful, sophisticated lobbying operations like the ISPs have, they work best when people aren't paying attention. We win when people are engaged and paying attention. Because then all of a sudden, all the decision makers realize that the public is really engaged in this and they'll really be watching what decisions are made. Tell your member of Congress you're paying attention. Net neutrality. Call your member of Congress. Fight. Tell your member of Congress you're paying attention. Net neutrality. Call your member of Congress. Fight. You would be shocked how few phone calls it takes to a member of the House of Representatives' office from constituents. You get like 40 phone calls in a concentrated period of time to an office. That'll get their attention. You get, you know, 100 phone calls to a Senate office. That'll get your attention. This is an important issue that impacts everything that is done online. And we're in this moment right now where those fundamental rules are being written. Tell your member of Congress you're paying attention. Net neutrality. Call your member of Congress. Fight. Tell your member of Congress you're paying attention. Net neutrality. Call your member of Congress. Fight. Tell your member of Congress you're paying attention. Net neutrality. Call your member of Congress. Fight. Tell your member of Congress you're paying attention. Net neutrality. Call your member of Congress. Fight. Tell your member of Congress you're paying attention. Net neutrality. Call your member of Congress. Fight. 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 Fight.